Pennsylvania flags are flying at half-staff today to honor State Trooper Donald Brackett, who died on duty over the weekend. Pennsylvania State Police say Brackett was found unresponsive outside his squad car on the turnpike in Bucks County Saturday morning. We're told that he suffered a medical episode. Trooper Brackett was a former Marine who worked out of the King of Prussia barracks. He was 58 years old.